So this is a new painting. Approximately, it looks like it's 3.5 feet by 2.5 feet, and it's done on my flip sequence. So there's two paintings on one canvas. And with the stroke of your hand, you can start to expose the other painting that lays underneath this one. And it's an eye under the pyramid. And then you could constantly change the art by adding new motions and brushes with your fingers and hands.